New this morning, a fire station in Trumbull County is now closed after storms from earlier this month.
First News reporter Kyle Alexander is live in Warren. He has more on how this could impact response times and how firefighters are working to solve the issue. Kyle?
Good morning, Anna. Good morning, Brandon. According to Warren Professional Firefighters Local 204, Station 6 behind me will be closed for some time. It's because storms damaged it all the way back on April 1st. Now, Station 6 is located on Parkman Road Northwest. The station's roof and crew's living quarters suffered significant damage. Like I mentioned, it has been closed since the beginning of the month. Now, Station 6 firefighters are responding from the downtown station on South Street, which may impact response times to the city's northwest side. Now, there is currently no word on when repairs will happen, and it's not certain when the station will reopen. City administration will notify firefighters when this can happen. Live in Warren, Kyle Alexander, First News This Morning.
Hi everyone, I'm Lindsay Watson. Thanks for watching the WKBN 27 First News YouTube channel. If you want more video news, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to download the WKBN 27 First News app for breaking news alerts.